Canada Basketball's mentor coach Steve Konchalski has over four decades of coaching experience on his Canadian Basketball Hall of Fame resume. His work in the Maritimes is now showing results in the form of two key members of the U19 men's team, Lindell Wigginton and Nate Darling.
Came along from me being an eight-year-old at his camps now, like actually have a real basketball conversations with him on the highest level. We're definitely underrepresented for sure if you look back into the history of Canada basketball. So for us to be here and representing the East Coast, there's a lot of weight on our shoulders, but giving kids the opportunity to like just tell themselves that, you know, you can make it from Nova Scotia, you know, and some people told me that and some people told me that I couldn't make it from Nova Scotia.
I have to play with a chip on my shoulder. Not many people coming from the East Coast get this opportunity. I got my city tatted on my stomach, so I represent the city, the country, and my family. I'm gonna give it my all. I'm gonna be a leader to my team. I'm gonna try to win. I like winning. I don't really care about stats or nothing. I just wanna win.
Wigginton and Darling grew up as rivals, but now enjoy a friendship and a common bond to be the player that takes and makes the big shot for Team Canada.
That's just is what I've been preparing for my whole life. When I'm in the gym, I'm thinking about stuff like that. I'm a big visualizer where I see myself shooting shots like that, and I put the picture in my head. So when the moment comes, it's not so unfamiliar, even though I've never had that opportunity before. But to be able to take that shot will be awesome.
I'm calm in that moment. I just feel like that's my moment, and that's when I can show the world what I can do. When I play against the best competition in the world, that's when I shine.